A shocker. Major mainstream news fail. ABC's World News and NBC's Nightly News completely failed to report this historic event. CBS Evening News only dedicated a brief 19 seconds to the story and framed it as our birth control debate. By contrast, ABC led their evening broadcast with the sentencing of the Rutgers student who spied on his gay roommate with a web camera. That story received 3 minutes and 30 seconds of coverage at the top of the newscast. This is not a mistake or an editorial oversight by the broadcast networks. This is a deliberate and insidious withholding of national news to protect the chosen one, who ABC, CBS and NBC have worked so hard to elect and are now abusing their journalistic influence to re-elect. Even when a network like CBS mentions the suit ever so briefly, they botch the issue by framing it as a contraception lawsuit instead of what they know it to be, a religious freedom issue. It's bogus, dishonest, a flat-out lie. For complete article, please see link in show more. Leader Ohio 7 on ScrewTube.